Dear students, I would like to discuss with you how we can obtain product moments and simple moments from the moment generating function of a random vector. Let me discuss this with you in the simple case when we have a random vector consisting of only two random variables, x and y. Before I present to you the expressions that are valid in this case, I would like to remind you that you have a procedure for finding the moments in the case of one single variable, right? Ke agar a ki variable hai x aur uska MGF aapko available hai, to phir us particular random variable ke ya us distribution ke jo moments hain, wo aap kaise nikalte hain? Recall karein ke aap first derivative leke t ki value 0 put karenge and you will get the first moment about 0. Uske baad ek dafa phir se aap derivative lenge, yani second derivative, and then you will put t equal to 0 and you will get your second moment about 0 and so on. So isi tarah ka jo hai mathematical uski jo sari build up hai wo isi tarah ka hai, yani it is an extension of what we have in the univariate case. So let us now look at these formulae and let us focus on them carefully. Dear students, jab hamara ek variable hota hai, to hum jo MGF hai, usko hum kaise represent karte hain? We write capital M and then we have a bracket and then we have small t, M of t hum keh rahe hote hain. Aur subscript mein hum x likh sakte hain aur likh dete hain, taaki pata rahe ke this is for the random variable x. Aur jab hum baad mein derivative lete hain, the derivative is also with respect to t. Ab yahan pe jab hamare paas do hain, tab kaise chalega? Okay, when we want to find the expected value of x, I will take the partial derivative of the MGF with respect to t1. Yani hamare paas m of t1, t2 jo available hai, uska partial derivative with respect to t1 le lijiye, and then substitute t1 equal to 0 and t2 equal to 0 in order to find the expected value of x. Isi tarah, in order to find the expected value of y, we will take the partial derivative of the MGF with respect to t2. And after doing that, we will put t1 and t2 equal to 0 in order to obtain the expected value of y. Isi tarah, if I want the expected value of x square, yani the second simple moment about 0, then what should I do? I should take the second derivative, partial second derivative of the MGF with respect to t1. To usko hum isi tarah likhte hain na, curl square by curl t1 square, aur uske baad put t1 and t2 equal to 0 and you will get your e of x square, similarly e of y square. Now let us consider the product moment. If I'm interested in obtaining the expected value of xy, yani x raised to 1 into y raised to 1, is tarah ke moment ko product moment kehte hain. Ye first hai, hum baad mein e of x square into y square bhi le sakte hain aur combinations bhi ho sakti hain, lekin is waqt I will just focus first only on e of xy, expected value of xy, which is in fact a very important product moment. Why? I will tell you in a short while. लेकिन पहले ये तो देख लें कि वो MGF से अगर निकालना है तो कैसे निकलेगा. वेल इट विल बी कर्ल स्क्वायर बाय कर्ल T1 कर्ल T2 ऑफ द MGF एंड देन पुट T1 एंड T2 इक्वल टू ज़ीरो. यानी जब हम E(x) स्क्वायर निकाल रहे थे तो कर्ल स्क्वायर बाय कर्ल ऑफ T1 स्क्वायर, जब हम E(y) स्क्वायर निकाल रहे थे तो कर्ल स्क्वायर बाय कर्ल T2 स्क्वायर, लेकिन अब जब हम E(x) इंटू वाई निकाल रहे हैं तो इट इज़ कर्ल स्क्वायर ओवर कर्ल T1 इंटू कर्ल T2. नाउ दैट यू हैव ऑब्टेन दिस फॉर्मूलाए यू कैन सी that you have obtained mu1 and mu2. After all, what is E(x)? It is the mean of the random variable x. Similarly, the expected value of y is the mean of the random variable y. But I want you to know that you can also write the expressions of the variance of x and the variance of y, yani σ1 square and σ2 square, using these expressions that I have just now presented, the derivatives of the MGF and putting T1 and T2 equal to zero. These expressions are now in front of you on the screen. But students, if we have two variables, then we are not interested only in the individual means and the individual variances. We are also interested in the covariance. Aur aap jante hi hain ki covariance ka formula kya hota hai. The covariance is the expected value of x minus mu 1 into y minus mu 2. And if we express it in another form, which is called the shortcut formula, then this thing is equal to the expected value of xy minus the expected value of x into the expected value of y. तो अभी थोड़ी देर पहले मैंने आपसे कहा कि ये जो E(x,y) है, it is quite important, और इसकी वजह यही है कि it is a part of the formula of the covariance. So the mathematical formula that you get in terms of the derivatives of the MGF, if you want to find the covariance. And last but not the least, students, if we have found the covariance and we have also found the variances, then we can very quickly obtain the correlation coefficient, because you know that the correlation coefficient is simply the covariance divided by the square root of the variance of x into the variance of y. Correlation ka concept to aap jante hi hain ki bahut important hai, aur ye sara kuch jo aapne kiya uske zariye you can find the correlation coefficient using the MGF of the joint distribution if this MGF is easily available. Baz oqat aap jante hain ke MGF does not exist, us case mein to ye sari baat valid nahi hai, but if the MGF is there or if you can derive it very easily, then you can use it in this manner to find the means, the variances, the covariance and the correlation coefficient.